Really lacking motivation today. Beautiful, beautiful Sunday. Anyways, we got the bends all on jack stands back here. Wheel delete kit. It's about that time of year. Got the winter wheels off. Summer wheels going on. Then bands. Anyways, figured while they were off, I might do something about this. So these are my OEM calipers, you know, the original silver paint or powder coat or whatever it is seen better days. So I have some extra Ford Sonic Blue paint. So the lighting's kind of weird today. It's overcast, but yeah, basically a candy blue. And as you can, if you can't already tell, I love blue brakes on black cars. So I think that we're gonna refinish these brakes in Sonic Blue with a white AMG sticker. So I got some of these guys last fall because I was gonna do this last fall, but I ran out of time. But basically, gonna be blue with the white AMG in the front. Or I guess it'd be this middle one is the right size there. Anyways, then the small ones for the rear. So yeah, gotta take these brakes off, prep them, paint them, apply the decals, and then clear coat them, and then get them back on the car. And then because these Mercedes have the SBC, the electronic brake module thing there, we're gonna have to try and use my Motive power bleeder as well as my scan tool to try and do the Mercedes bleed procedure. So we'll see how that goes. Maybe we have brakes, maybe we don't. I don't know. Anyways, let's get these calipers off and start getting them prepped so we can paint them. So we got the calipers cleaned, got them all disassembled, got the pins out, got the pads out, scrubbed down. I actually, you know, did a wet scuff job on them too. So the next thing we're gonna have to do is scuff them with some Scotch-Brite as best we can, remove as much of the stuff as we can, even though most of it's basically just etched and burned on there. Mask off the cylinders and get these in primer. So let's get that done, and then we can start to lay down some base coat, decals, and clear coat.
Thank you.
All right, guys. Well, I apologize for the kind of rushed filming there. My GoPro died right as I was about to spray the first base coat, and I really didn't have time. As you can see, got some weather moving in. It's going to be raining for the next 3 days. So I didn't really want to wait, and I'm on my lunch break, so I was, you know, rushing as fast as I could to get this down. I think you guys saw a little bit of the clear coating, but either way, calipers came out perfect. So I moved them inside, just in the garage, so they can dry up. We'll get a better look at them when I get home from work, probably when it's pouring rain out, so see you guys then. All right, so we're back in the garage, and it started absolutely pouring as soon as I finished painting these things. So I got a ton just in time. They came out really, really good. This color, I painted, you know, intake manifolds. The intake manifold, as I mentioned on my Corvette, is gonna be this color, but one of my favorite colors. It looks really dark inside here, you know, like a super dark blue, but hopefully it showed up on camera outside. Super, super nice, like metallic, much lighter blue. Really, really pops under the sunlight. So we're gonna let these fully cure for another day or so. I'm actually in the middle of ceramic coating the entire car. You know, polishing and ceramic coating. I was gonna do a video on that, but there's a million of them out there on YouTube, and I'm just trying to get it done. So while we're doing that, we'll let the brakes cure up, then we'll reassemble them, get them back in the car, get the Vossens on there, and she'll be ready for summer. So stay tuned, let's get this car all back reassembled, and should be looking good. That's gonna do it for this video, guys. We got the calipers painted sonic blue. They look very nice. So this project took all week because I actually also did a two-step paint correction and ceramic coated the car. You know, one layer of Crystal Serum Ultra, one layer of Exo V4. Paint looks immaculate now for, you know, 141,000 miles on this car. Did the calipers, coated the wheels. Basically every exterior surface on this car, completely detailed the interior just now. So like I said, took all week, but I think it was worth it. This thing was nasty from winter. So I think the calipers look a lot better than they did before. Hope you guys like it. Stay tuned for more AMG content, and also, you know, keep going on my twin turbo Z06 build. So that's gonna do it for this one. We'll see you guys next time.